Hey guys, I did the thing with the other button that makes the screen bigger. So maybe it's better quality. I didn't really want to do that because I'm really good with Game Boy, but you know. I'll sacrifice that for quality. The ability to see what I'm doing. And we'll go heal up because next, we've got a rival battle to attend. This really should be no threat. In fact, I'm gonna put Fluffy in the lead. Just because she's a beast. She can't control herself. Okay, but if we try to go to the Ilex forest, we get oh my god, Barney! But you should tell me something. Look at you, the T-Rod didn't turn. What? You beat them? Ha, quit on it. You're not joking. Let's see how good you are. Second rival battle. He's gonna use a gas leak, level 12. Don't show me wounds in my little majigger. So Fluffy was just gonna come in here. Okay. I have Fluffy out there because it's gonna be super effective on this next year. Still super effective against. You got my stuff wet. My fur. My wool. He, uses a Bayleaf Croconaw for level whatever you choose, depending on whatever you chose. At Prof. Elm's level. Yeah, no! You don't die. Fluffy, don't flinch on me. Yes! You're the new cage now. It's still doing that thing on my screen. Oh, I'm gonna punch a baby in the face. Literally, you guys are sending a baby and I'm gonna punch him in the face. Use this Pokemon. This is new. You only won because my Pokemon are weak. Oh yeah, blame it on them again. I hate the weak. So you hate yourself? I'm going to be strong and wipe out the weak. They go to Chain Rocket too. They have big and tough armor. Get them alone and they're weak. I hate them all. Just have a way weakly like he was only a distraction. And he grumps off into the forest and we'll go heal up. The small punks have returned. And we'll head for the Ilex Forest and we have to catch this. We have to save it. We have to chase a Farfetch'd. And I always hated this when I played this the first couple times. It was annoying. Okay. And his protector or Celebi, I'm not sure. Oh man, my boss is gonna be steaming. Farfetch'd that cuts trees for charcoal took off on me. I can't go looking for it in the forest. It's too big, dark, and scary for me. I think it's right around the corner. Yep. And it's I'm going to chase him back. Can this thing like cut? Random encounters. I'm not gonna buy repels. This whole thing. It's like we're going to caves. Random encounters in caves? Get in the way. And we find a revive. Why is this really in the game? Who knows? Wow. We really have to go around, don't we? Kill your family. How you feel? And we get these guys. The headband. You found it for us, kid? Thought I wouldn't be able to cut trees with charcoal. Thanks, kid. Now how can I do it? And we get HMO1. Which is cut. If we go back here and get out of the door, and then we go back, he'll be in his house and he can give us a charcoal, which I really want to put on. This guy would be good charcoal. And Max received the charcoal and sold the Queen in a second. Egg close to hatching. I wonder if this egg can learn. God, it's making sounds. It's gonna hatch soon. And we have to cut it here in a second. I guess we'll just go back to the forest. Or once we step into the forest, we'll find a random encounter. Yeah. So, if you like this part, go ahead and favorite it. Okay, looks like a beast now that I zoomed in on him. Bye.